In this video, you will learn how this erosion control solution transformed the look and feel of a Florida Keys community. Stay tuned until the end to see another amazing before and after and how you can contact one of our aquatic specialists.
Industrial businesses can affect communities in very positive ways. However, there are exceptions. Certain business practices can have a negative environmental impact on your communities. This was the case for one Florida Keys community, where due to a nearby blasting company, 5 to 7 feet of their lake's bank eroded away. Luckily, SOLitude Lake Management works to restore shoreline erosion and prevent water quality issues from reoccurring. There are many benefits to implementing our erosion control solutions. Some examples include filtering hazardous runoff, repairing washouts on banks, and immediately reclaiming lost property. And what's unique about our strategy is that we utilize a bioengineered living shoreline, which is a healthier and more effective alternative than cement bags or concrete, a previous industry standard. We applied these tools to our Florida Keys community. The first step in restoring the shoreline involved removing floating mats of invasive aquatic species growing 3 to 5 feet out around the entire shoreline. This included torpedo grass, cattails, primrose, and alligator weed. Overgrown invasive species often indicate neglect and can inhibit the growth and prosperity of animals and plants in their native ecosystems. During installation, we did encounter a few unique challenges presented by this property. As we started the cutting process, we encountered hundreds of cottonmouth moccasins, a very deadly and poisonous snake species that is native to the area. Although addressing this can be a slow and dangerous process, our team wanted to make sure this water body was safe for the community. Next, a mesh material was staked into the ground and folded over, much like a taco. One challenge with this particular lake bank is that it included coral rock, which required us to reinforce the stakes for additional support. We then added sand, grass, and sod on top of the mesh to create an aesthetic, streamlined look for the shoreline. Keep in mind, dealing with a 60 to 70 degree slope was quite an undertaking. Blowing in the material and shaping the socks required over 75 truckloads of soil, since material in the bottom of the lake was clay-based, rendering it unusable. We focused on installing an irrigation system, stormwater inflows, and drainage structures to help ensure all roads and surrounding properties can drain into the lake to prevent flooding. Additionally, an Aquamaster fountain was installed to add beauty to the water body, increase aeration, and prevent harmful algae and weeds from spawning. Water quality is improved through pond aeration. Pond aeration is the simple yet effective process of increasing oxygen levels in a pond. It can not only greatly enhance the aesthetic beauty of a pond, but it can also improve the natural systems taking place beneath the water surface. Under oxygen-deprived conditions, lake bottom sediments release various gases and metals that can cause water quality problems and fish kills. Although restoring balance and enhancing beauty in your water body is SOLitude's priority, serving residents in our communities is equally important. We kept that in mind and made sure to build a walking path around the lake for our visitors to enjoy. The walking path is made from crushed coquina rock and has a plastic landscape border to prevent any of the crushed rock from entering the lake. With the restoration of this Florida Keys property, the residents are now able to enjoy their water paradise. Proper lake maintenance will encourage native species to return to the area and create a beautiful balance in the community once again.